About 300 survivors who were led by the Minister of Safety and Security, retired Major General Charles Namolo, arrived in Angola's Kunene province to commemorate Kasinga Day on the 4th of May. This is the first time in 38 years the survivors visited the site. On Sunday, the group visited the graves of some planned fighters who were killed in the area of Chetekela, an area also known as Vietnam Camp, where they were laid to rest. The Kasinga survivors broke into tears and disbelief when they arrived here, as all that was there marking the graves of the fallen heroes and heroines are these two olive shrubs 26 years after Namibia's independence. Their hope is to see monuments erected on these graves.
And just make a tombstone as a or monument as a remembrance, or even for the people around. And as she said, in also in the Shuvambo, we also really want to, if even people can just, we can start to contribute, and also the government to help contributing, so that we can set up a school on the name. Even we can even name, we either Nakada, who was a camp commander, or it can be a name in the name of the camp, which is Vietnam.
I can't say a word because I'm disappointed. I was not expecting to find the place or the where our comrades laid like that. So now I feel painful.
In his response, Charles Namolo, who is leading the delegation, revealed that the government is in the process of erecting a memorial monument in honor of the fallen heroes and heroines of Vietnam and Kasinga.
The government of the Republic of Namibia has already plans underway to erect the monument and the shrines here in Chetekela and the Kasinga, where we are commemorating the heroic struggle of the fallen heroes and heroines who were killed in 1978 by the former apartheid regime of South Africa.
Namolo commended the people of Angola for their support during Namibia's liberation struggle. Those in attendance at Vietnam's ceremony were the Minister of Land Reform, Utoni Nyoma, SWAPO's Information Secretary, Helmut Angula, the Namibian Police Force Inspector General, Sebastian Deitunga, and Namibia's Ambassador to Angola, Grace Ushona. About 1,000 Namibians, mainly women and children, were attacked and killed by the then South African apartheid army at the Kasinga settlement in southern Angola on the 4th of May 1978.